What is up, guys? We're just in here. We're doing this game. I'm back playing Marvel's Avengers, and I'm playing as Kate Bishop for the very first time after you saw her in action before. So right now, guys, I'm gonna go to the war table and to complete my mission, guys. Without further ado, let's begin. Pacific Northwest. Bingo. Just the mission I've been looking for. Young Avenger. Just the mission I've been looking for. So, without further ado, guys, let's begin. Black Widow, Iron Man, Thor on my team? Cool. To destination.
Alright, surveillance footage shows this dude heading into the facility at like 5 a.m. No recorded exit, so he should still be here.
Do we know anything else about this guy?
Oh yeah, Dr. Lyle Getz. He specializes in robotics and particle physics and other nerd crap. Joined AIM in the early days, and also, great agreement.
Well, that part of my report stayed on the record. While I was undercover, he started working on something top secret. Could never get clearance to find out what.
Well, let's rifle through his sock drawer while we're here.
So what happens, guys, you'll see. Here I am, Kate Bishop in the house.
Alright, let's get to higher ground. See if we can spot the fortress from here.
I'm detecting a prisoner convoy up ahead. Prisoners? Must be headed for that fortress facility.
Not for long. If AIM wants to make new friends, I'll just have to hop over and search for our
fucker. Oh, hey, I can do that. Cool.
Ooh, sounds like target practice.
No, I don't think so. Whoa. Awesome. Pretty cool for an archer. Than usual.
There's the convoy. Tony, distract the guards. I'll get those cages open. You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose our weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Once or twice? Once they're free. The real control of what
they're doing.
Time to give you guys a piece of your medicine. You have the right to remain silent. Say cheese, dude. Say cheese, dude. Take care, citizen. Oh, hello. Okay, sorry for the heads up, guys. Staying like lightning.
Who just happened to misplace their highly expensive equipment? Only took a few modifications.
Convenient.
Short-range teleporter, invisibility cloak. They're surprisingly intuitive.
I know, right? Nothing better than beating AIM with their own gear. I love violent girl talk.
It took a while to get used to the teleport. It used to make me so nauseous.
Well, your guts are getting displaced. Can't really blame you.
Okay, now I feel sick.
This will be a walk in the park.
What other gadgets did you borrow?
Got eyes on the door.
Hello, AIM. Dang, you're both dead. Now come get me if you must. say, gadget makes perfect. Better than gadgets.
Elizabeth Bishop, daughter of Derek and Eleanor Bishop, private investigator and former Avenger. Oh, wait. They abandoned you before that ever became
Dr.
Bishop,
Wild Gets.
Stalker much? You need hero status?
Oh, we've got top surveillance on you, Avengers.
Oh, good. That means I can tell you to bust off, intercom guy.
Try not to die before I see you in the flesh, Ms. Bishop.
Dying. I'm too cute to die, baby.
You're right. This Getz guy's a creep.
Alright, guys. I think it's time for me to meet this Getz guy here.
Guess we lost the element of surprise. Nothing but resistance from this point onward.
Oop, heads up.
I'm counting on it. If we break these scientists out, we'll find our Getz.
Oh, hello. Goodbye. I'll leave soon. Hey, buddy, you're sliced up. And by the way, you're fired. Thanks, Iron Man. Alright, guys, here I go in. Again. Supposed to happen now.
Looks like we reached the lab. Prison. All of the above. Avengers! Get us out of here! Please!
There should be a console somewhere to lower the barriers.
Oh, hello there.
Thank you. You didn't want to help them. Force them.
Why can't we all just get along?
It's okay.
We mainly integrate the strange tech they got from somewhere. They don't know anything. Wasting your time.
Oh, I just smashed this thing easy. Hold it right there. Let's go. So not cool, man. Thank you. there you are. Nice. Say goodnight. Piece of this.
Thank you. Thank you. Dr. Getz said we were going to be redundant. But we're out. There's only so many miles.
Oh, hello. Have a little double team. Hold it right there. Say hello to my sweet bow and arrows.
Take him
with us?
There's no way I'm letting him go after this.
You really are a Hawkeye. Lead the way.